No!
Oh my gosh, yes! Like, for Christ's sake, what has your husband been doing to you?
Pregnant and then the baby pops out.
Why are you saying it like it's a bad thing? Why are you saying it like it's wrong for us to have sex without protection? We're married!
And feed the baby with what? We can barely get by ourselves.
I promise you this. You will eventually come around.
Ben, if you were not my son, I will throw you out in the street this minute.
Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Into your soul and you will apologize for what you did and you will stop torturing me.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry for everything that I did to you.